I got this. Dude, Mark and I got this slow driver. Hey, yo, get moving. No.
Dude, what kind of loser gets a sign like
come
that?
Come on, man.
Are you seeing that?
Come on, you can't do that.
Yeah! All right. We're done.
I graduated today.
We remember all the times we spent together as our lives change.
JP, you're so good at dancing.
Mark, we need to go faster. Paddle, Mark.
Quick memo, because I didn't get this. Apparently, it's against God to wear a hat.
No, you took a shower.
Don't make fun of my recording, dickhead.
Why record like that?
How else would I do it? If I want me on it.
Wait, guys.
No, what, dude? Shut up.
What is this? I'm always in camera.
Yeah, and then I can't flip it. What if I say something and Mark says something?
Oh, yeah, go like this and go like this.
You guys are dumb. I hate this.
Chris, we'll bring you on a ride down memory lane.
Alright, Chris, how was your ride down memory lane?
That's awesome! Oh my god!
Do you see the sign?
I can't see it from this.
It says memory lane. Yeah, it's the joke.
We're gonna be breaking easily breakable Guinness World Records today because we're so bored.
The fastest time to walk 10 meters going heel toe. It's what,
10.58 seconds?
I took 4 steps and I think it's gonna take me 18.
What?
I tripped 3 times.
You know what though, that counts. You broke a world record, baby. That's one world record broken.
Next challenge, how fast can we put 24 cans in a fridge? Here's the thing, you gotta start with the fridge closed, but it doesn't say shit about the cans happen to be outside of the box. So I kept them all in the box.
Go. Five, seven, one.
Hey guys, unfortunately the fridge never closed, so that doesn't count.
The run was invalid.
It doesn't count.
Me as the official Guinness World Record guy, I don't know what they're called. We got a new Guinness World Record, just made it up. It's gonna be how much spray paint the human body can hold in their mouth before passing out. On your count?
3, 2, 1. So Chris is dead now.
Gave him too much. I don't think his
body
can take
it. One's gonna be breaking that record anytime soon.
One full bottle.
Am I right?
Oh.
Yeah. If you flip your shoe into the basketball hoop and make it, I'll give you $10. If not, Chris is standing by with a hatchet ready to throw it at you.
Oh, that's a deal.
No. Thanks. Awesome.
Cut it.
Tell us in the comments, what should the next video be? Should we help charity or should we commit arson?
Yay! Yeah! Chris, your first time in the video, what do you have to say?